Hello everybody, Trina Vapes here. I'm going to be talking about vape juice e-liquids. I've got 5 out of 6 here. If you want to see that video, once I try, because I haven't tried it, I'm a little scared too, because it does have that smell of the perfumey type, and I'm not really into that, but I am going to have to try it one of these days. So if you want to see a review on just that e-liquid, let me know. Otherwise, I have 5 here from Vapejoose. These are only 10 milliliter bottles, and they're cute little bottles. And I got 70 VG, 9 milligrams of nicotine. I won't go past 12 milligrams of nicotine. So if they have it under, I will get it under. Sometimes 6 isn't enough for me on stressful days. The first one is Berry Breeze. The next one I have is Strawberries and Cream. Strawberry Blueberry. Peaches and Cream. Strawberry Cheesecake. And in this tank here, I got Strawberry Cheesecake. I'm just going to talk about these just because I don't have drippers or cotomizers to show you guys up and personal. So just hopefully you guys believe me what I say on these. They're all good. I love vape juice. I'm going to talk about their strawberry cheesecake first just because it's in my tank and I can vape it for you. Great vapor production. Very surprised on it. This flavor is their bestseller. And their flavor description, all it said was delicious strawberry cheesecake. That is basically what it is. That's what it tastes like. I get more of a cheesecake flavor than the strawberries, but the strawberries is there. It's just very light. I probably need to let it steep some more to get more of that strawberry taste. The next one I'm going to talk about is Strawberries and Cream, and this one's a short one too. It's a smooth, creamy flavor. With that one, you get both of those. You do get a lot of the cream though. It's a heavy cream taste to it. Strawberry is there. Like I said, I probably have to let it steep a little bit longer just for it to get that strawberry mix into it more. Very good. I like it. The next one is going to be Strawberry Blueberry 1. I really like this one. And it's a mixed bold of strawberry and blueberry. It's dead on. That's exactly what it is. But, as you can see on their picture, if you guys can see it, it's like they have like blueberries or blackberries, which I kind of taste that too. But on the exhale, especially the second time I vape it straight, and more, I don't know why, but I do taste pineapple in it, and it's really good. I was really surprised, because I've been sick, and I'm just now starting to kind of get over it, I feel like. So I don't sound so congested today as I did on yesterday's video. But when I was finally able to kind of taste it, all of a sudden I kept tasting pineapple, and I looked up the description and it doesn't say anything of pineapple, but I seriously taste pineapple in it. It's kind of weird, but it's really good. Okay. The next one I am going to talk about is Peaches and Cream is going to be next. They're sweet yet mellow flavor vape. On the inhale, your taste buds will get a sweet and light tangy flavor of ripe peaches. As you exhale, you'll get a fluffy sweet taste of cream. Dead on. Basically what their description is exactly what you're going to get from that one. I think I just screwed. Oh, no, I didn't. Berry Breeze. Berry Breeze is a smooth, refreshing e-liquid that is sure to be a favorite. This fruity lemonade flavor offers a cool vape with tropical berries of fruit with a smooth, refreshing lemonade taste unlike any other liquid you've ever tried before. And I just realized I just screwed that up. This is Berry Breeze. Blueberry Strawberry is blueberries and strawberries. Flat out was not pineapple. This was pineapple that had in it. I can't believe I just did that. Anyways, I'm just gonna make it as is just because I have to hurry up. My kids are getting impatient. When have I not done? I already done that one. Okay, I think that might have been actually all of them. Yep. One last thing before I go is their sale that's going on. It's been going on for a little while. I share it on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram. Their website is going to be www.vapejoose.com, and it's Vapejoose as their name. Like I said, this has been going on for a little while, and knowing my luck, because I want to get a big bottle of Honeydew Melon, which has I love that vape. I tried it a while ago, wasn't through them, but I already know theirs is going to be good. It's going to be way better. It's exactly going to be what I'm looking for. But I know as soon as their sale's over, by the time I get it, I'm able to buy it, their sale's going to be done. So, I'm hoping you guys can go to their website and get your bottles. Because this is a steal deal. I'm not joking. I've never seen a vapor place sell e-juices this cheap. And if you live in Washington, you know what I'm talking about. 10 milliliter bottle of, and it's going to be a plastic one. It's going to be just like this. It's plastic. It ain't glass. It's only going to cost you $3. And if you live in Washington, you know it's going to be about $8 to $10. So that's definitely a steal. You can get probably like 10 of them and still won't break the bank. 15 milliliters, and from now on will be all glass bottles. 15 milliliters is going to only cost you $4.50. 30 milliliters is only going to cost you $6. 60 milliliters is only going to cost you $11. And 120 milliliter is only going to cost you $20. I mean, I got it right here. Right there are the prices. I have been sharing it all over social medias and all, and it's on there. Go to their website. It's on there. I don't know how long it is for, so go get your bottles now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe, like this video, write comments, just no negativity, please. So yeah, just keep on vaping, and I hope y'all are having a great day. All right, I'll see you guys soon. Bye.